If I listen to music, it's easier for me to visualize, and I think those things come hand in hand. But if you got tunes on, and you know, some music's just good for surfing. I just picture surfing.
Just like sitting around. what else is there in life? I mean, it just feels so good just having that session where you can do anything you want. You're just out there, oh yeah, I think I'll go for this. Just wham, you're just like, yes, you know, it's just like, you can't go wrong. You just love your board, you're like, this board's insane. And then, you know, it's just the best feeling.
A lot of times I just think pretty much the most different thing I could try to do or the most radical thing I could do, because I mean, even though all the basic moves are rad and fun to do, you can only do them so much, you know? And I think the more clever move or radical thing you could do, you know, you get more of a energy or a thrill or a high off of than just if you do a radical lipper, even though it does feel great. But if you went on beyond that lip and did something, you know, way more gnarly, you know, you know it's just like taking a drug, you'd be high.
thinking about the crowd and the reef and everything. You think about all that, but you tend to try to just block that out of, all out of your mind when you take off on a wave, and you're on a different level. You're just thinking about being one with the barrel.
Definitely gotta imagine yourself. A lot of times I work with my fingers, I picture myself doing little maneuvers with my hands.
Surfing, I like going high, you know, with the music. When I see that the waves, I say, I want to go radical today for the waves good overhead, you know, when everybody's ripping, you know, I want to rip.
Mental part of surfing usually happens when I'm out of the water, like when I'm not surfing. So when I just watch the waves and stuff, I really think about what I would do on the wave, and I really just try to be realistic about it, you know. Sometimes you can get a little carried away.
We'll be right back. focused. You go into a trance almost. And then, you know, perceive yourself. It's like a meditation, you know. You just psych up, you know. Psych up and calm down at the same time.
Of life out on the video game and the waiters too and the judges because they suck. You throw it in your tape deck, you're driving to go surf the lane, there's about 1,000 people in your way, you're going crazy because you're amped up, and that's like the main thing right there, just getting the adrenaline back up, getting that fire burning, and music does it for just about everyone.
Got to put it in your head that obviously you got the skill to do it and you can do it. These guys are doing it, you got to be out there doing it. That's the way it is.
Think things, and the more you try for things, it's gonna happen because you want it that bad. And if you don't want it that bad, you're not gonna get your goal.
make it if I grit my teeth. I'll make it through just fine. It doesn't matter anyway. You just ran out of time. You told me that I'd be the only one. But now it seems you're having too much fun. I need you one more time. Love won't let me down. I'm your devil's clown. I'm not fair. Love won't let me down. Love won't let me down.
like to just get really motivated, I try to just, you know, listen to some fast music and just focus on God and just go out and just try to rip every way as hard as I can.
Kind of just takes over.
It's good.
Yeah. the cliff one day and visualize, you know, hitting the lift every time, doing, just extending that maneuver that much more further. You know, I know I'll have a good session sitting on the cliff watching waves, and I'll even, you know, I'll even consider it a session as being, you know, I'm visualizing hitting a shield, a 1 foot wave. You know, I'm doing five turns to the beach. It's gonna work, you know, I'll use that and use it in water.
We'll be right back. not until dawn, and it's nothing. I'll never get to see you gone.